This tutorial shows how easy it is to bring a photo from a website into a flip chart. Just go into my next page where I have a blank page set up. Now I've already selected a photo from a website and I've chosen sandcastles this time. And what I need to do, I've brought up my browser and you can see the photo I've chosen. I need to minimize that screen, not totally minimize it, but make it smaller so I can drag my photo straight from the website onto my flip chart. Then I can get rid of my browser and I've got my photo on my flip chart and I can do whatever I like. I can resize it, make it bigger, make it smaller, whatever you want. The only thing to be careful about is copyright.